वेलकम बैक चिल्ड्रेन टू आवर ऑनलाइन ड्राइंग क्लास. टुडे एनी गेसेस व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉ टुडे. नेक्स्ट वीक वील बी सेलिब्रेटिंग द फेस्टिवल ऑफ मकर संक्रांति. यू नो व्हाट इज मकर संक्रांति. ओके, ऑन दिस डे वी सी पीपल फ्लाइंग काइट्स. So Makar Sankranti is a festival dedicated to the sun god. It's one of the most ancient Hindu festivals celebrated all across India. The festival marks the beginning of the auspicious period of Uttarayan. People fly kites and prepare traditional sweets like gazak. Gazak is til chikki. But we here, we prepare tilgul. That is, you know, what we say when we give tilgul? We say, tilgul ghya god god bola. Yes or no? So, Makar Sankranti is celebrated in different ways all over India. In some areas, people exchange sweets and greetings, while others take holy dip in the river. So we make laddus. Then colorful kites are also seen in the sky. This event of kites flying is celebrated in Gujarat as the International Kite Festival. The beautiful skylines of cities such as Jodhpur and Udaipur are even more where you can see more kites flying in the sky there. This day is considered to be one of the most important harvest day in India. So this day also is a harvest day in India. So children, today you must have guessed what we are going to draw. We are going to draw a colorful kite. Okay? So keep your things ready. So let's start drawing a kite. First we'll draw two triangles upside down. Then whatever design you want to show, you show for the kite. Here we'll draw the string, or you can say the thread, for the kite. When you're drawing the kite, you can use your scale if you want. For the string, you can make some design. For the tail, also you can make a design and then show the long thread or the string. The other side also make some design straight with your free hand. On top also you can make some curls. This is all kite paper. The kite is made of a special kite paper which is very thin. So that which when it goes in the sky, in the air, when it blows, it can fly higher and higher. So as you see, the design you can do as per your choice. Okay, now we'll start coloring. First we'll begin with the outline, doing the outline for the kite, for the whole kite. Whatever you have drawn, you highlight it and then we will color it. Okay, so again I tell you, you do the design as per your choice. A little triangular if you want to show the height, a little vertical if you want to show the kite, a little vertical on your paper, you do it accordingly. And then the design also, whichever design you like. After doing the design, we will do the outline for the kite. For this also, take any dark color or take a black sketch pen. After finishing the outline, we will start coloring the inner part. Here also, you color, you take the color of your choice. 2-3 colors you use, dark ones, whichever you like. Okay, children? Then we will do the, we'll show some clouds around on top. Show at the left side, right side, and then since it is the whole sky and you are showing it in the sky, you can show the clouds around. Okay, then we'll start coloring the kite with a yellow color. After coloring the interior part, then we'll color the design which we have made for the kite. You can give a background color also for the sky, very very light blue color. For the clouds, give a little darker shade. The design you color as per your choice. Orange color, green color, red color, blue, violet, colors of your choice. The bow type design which is done, color, it's colored with a pink color. Then the on the top again color with different colors, with yellow, pink, green. The down tail part, do some design there also. Bow shape or triangular or rectangular. The thread, the string. The string in Marathi, it is called manja. You must have heard this word. Then the bow type design which is done, this also you color accordingly. Pink, red, yellow. And then the we'll color the cloud. Cloud you color and you give a background color also for it. This is how, children, we have finished coloring the kite. Okay? Don't forget to color the eyes. Do it dark. So, bye, children. Till we meet again. Take care. Thank you.